technology, right? That's the very latest.
Won't find that in ammunition.